The aim of the Postal Museum is to tell the story of postal communications, which is really the world's first social network. And we have about 380 years worth of postal history in our collection to tell that story. Our next exhibition will be Voices from the Deep, which is based on the SS Gasshopper, which is a ship that sank in 1941 when it was sunk by a German U-boat. And it lay undiscovered for 70 years. It was retrieved for its silver bullion, which it was carrying, but alongside the silver bullion was mail. So from invoices and receipts and orders for material and tea and iron and all those sorts of things, you also get mail to and from families. You know, the idea that it's been on the seabed for 70 years and now we can see it. Those lives are tangible again, which is incredible. Our conservation team have taken that material and prepared it and assembled it. And that's where the digitalisation studio comes in.
Working with cultural heritage, you know, you're imaging things that are the most valuable objects we have. So you need the best kit to faithfully record them. And so that's, for us, why we're working with Phase One. We have two of the Phase 1 XF camera bodies. The IQ3100 with its CMOS sensor, this gives us incredible live view. For me, this made a huge difference, being able to see exactly what the camera is seeing on screen. The integration between the Phase 1 cameras and the Capture One software, just the fact that now I can literally control everything. It's, you know, incredibly important to record these objects or documents for posterity. You know, making photographs that hold so much data that they can be used by researchers who can't come here and see the actual items themselves. We're using photogrammetry to now make accurate, high-quality 3D models that can even then be 3D printed. As a busy cultural heritage studio, a level of support that we get from Phase One and the Phase One UK Cultural Heritage Partner are just second to none.